driving home when he was caught in the crossfire.
As KCRA3's Richard Sharp reports tonight, friends and family are in mourning as police are looking for a killer.
Friday service at this small Stockton church is filled with the pain of loss. It's the first time they've met without one of their brightest ministers, Jesus Mendoza. He was shot, police say, by a stray bullet just over a mile away.
This is the worst I've seen right now.
The shooting was caught on a city surveillance camera here on East Main Street. Police say the suspects are recognizable. They stand under a tree for a minute before you can see them firing at something, then running off. I was very, very tense. I heard the shots. I thought, where are my children? They're out here playing. I got them and brought them back in my house.
It really got me really nervous knowing that it just happened like right outside my house.
What the surveillance video does not show, one of the shots traveled more than 100 feet and hit Mendoza in the head while he was driving home. Mendoza was pronounced dead at the UC Davis Medical Center.
Our detectives are 100% sure that that bullet was not meant for Mr. Mendoza. He was actually hit by a stray bullet.
Mendoza had been a minister for about 4 years and his vision was become pastor.
Never saw him with a bad attitude, never saw him even mad.
Mendoza was married and had a baby less than 2 years old who had just learned how to say Papa. As his friends struggled to understand why he was killed, both his pastor and the police are pleading with the public to help solve his death.
This was a person, an innocent person, that wasn't doing any harm to no one.
Give us some information so that we can start working on some leads, because right now we don't have any.
In Stockton, I'm Richard Sharp.